classic Glaswegian semi-final showdown. And after Edinburgh put on their show yesterday, part of the Lothian line wait for either Celtic or Rangers to join them in the Scottish Cup final on May the 21st. And Hampden Park, the national stadium, sets the scene for what promises to be a quite spectacular day. Celtic 6 points clear in the title race, one con already in the bag. Rangers chasing an historic European season. It's an Easter Sunday like no other. Nowhere does rivalry like these two. Glasgow's the only place to be today, and there's a noise in the stadium to make sure that everywhere else knows exactly about that.
Really well, Celtic and Habada with the early cross, difficult to score from there.
Roof can pick up and get turned, and the second shot flashes wide of Joe Hart's goal. Dummy with the first step, with a chip to shoot, and he wasn't a million miles away.
Just shifts easily away from Callum McGregor. That's a weaker side, really.
Thank you. just as they did in 2016 in the Scottish Cup semi-final. Rangers and Celtic go in to extra time. O'Reilly and Hatate and Jota. Jota's ball across, goes all the way and squeezes wide and McLaughlin's goal. He just looks on the line and Arfield is on the chase here. It's a cross from Arfield and it's off the post. Celtic scrambling and somehow it goes over for a corner kick. Pin ball in the 6 yard area and Celtic somehow survive. Just do it. Kicks off to the corner flag. He wins the free kick. And there's no way out for Celtic from here. Rangers are going to the Scottish Cup final.